Yo, Pokemon Quest. Oh, baby. Oh, man. What? Nice. That's a high level stone and really good effects too. Rattata. Ooh. Hey, Rattata. How you doing? I'll focus energy, right? I believe that's the first move on the first Rattata you get in the beginning of the game. Like, it's you always get it, I guess. Focus energy. Normal, attack 0, weight 5. The user takes a deep breath and focuses, raising the amount of damage it deals for a while. Very nice. Anyway. You're gonna be some chunky experience for Chonky. Oh shit. Will this work? Oh, baby, almost got Chonky to next level. Very nice. Oh shit. 150 stones I recycled? Oh my goodness. And defeat 500 poison types. What the hell? That's pretty crazy. What poison type did I defeat? Which one did I defeat? Huh? Oh, it must have been Zubats, yeah. I was like, what the hell? Who are poison types in the cave level? two more levels. I'm hoping at least for Dennis to evolve into Poliwrath. Yes. Nice. Oh, hey, poison types. Explosion. Death Monkey level up. Damn, Death Monkey gets big progress on that stone. Those stones. Very nice. Ooh. Anyways. Oh. Well, okay. Growlithe. Okay. How you doing, Growlithe? Look at this. I have not ever seen this move playing Pokemon Quest. I'm pretty sure Flame Wheel. Well, no, I haven't seen like a Pokemon that I got that had was. I'm pretty sure Flame Wheel. Fire attack 57. Weight 5. User cloaks itself in fire and charges forward. Damaging enemies it hits and sometimes burning them. It's really good. It's a really cool move. Chonky? You're giving Dennis a ride? With Vulpix? Oh my goodness. That's just crazy. What the? Dennis, what are you doing? Oh man. All right. That might be my highest attacking stone. Let me see that one. Oh my goodness, almost. What by fucking 8 point? No, 6 points. Almost. That is very nice. Get rid of this one. Cool, so that's basically it. Oh, I got more of those mushrooms. Very cool. All right, well, guess that's the end of this one. I'm outta here.